Yo, I'm so excited to see you. Are you ready to run it? Let's run one.
I'm down. Let's go for it.
I'm 40K away from 99. I want to get there so bad.
Get it. You got this.
Do it.
All right, bro. I will see you in a few seconds.
See you in a few.
Kidney Nunez. Thank you. Yeah, that's a tough one. It's at the point where you're going to have to trust God. Trust that he says, honor your parents. Trust that. Make sure you're not dishonoring them by cursing them out or speaking harm against them. Brandy, thank you so much. But more so get to the point where you're deeply in prayer to make sure that you're lined up with God. As long as you're lined up and you're doing all that God says to do, God will honor that. God will honor that. Do we ever take time to ourselves to chill? I do. Not as much as I should, though. Not as much as I should. I definitely should take a lot more time. I've been wanting to schedule in more of a Sabbath. Like, it's like just kind of my day every day. Or no, every week. Because if God did it, why not? Why not me too? But there definitely needs to be more of that. Because I feel like God will help us grow through all of it if we do. How long are we going to Hawaii for? I'm not honestly sure. I know it's a little longer than a regular vacation, but I'm not sure. I'm so excited. I've never been to Hawaii. I've never been to Hawaii. I've never been to like any place like that tropical, but I love the sun. One thing you'll probably know about me is Garland, thank you so much. One thing you'll probably know about me is I like will stay. Brandy with a whale, thank you. I will stay outside in the sun forever. Like, I will be toasty. I will be so toasty. Like, when we were in the Keys, I got to the point where I was like, bro, I don't want to go inside. Dang, y'all make sure to follow Brandy. She's killing it tonight. Brandy, seriously, thank you so much. Holding up the 18. But I for real was out of the Keys, in the sun, every day, fishing. We'd go out on the boat. I'd get home. I wouldn't even go back inside when everybody went home, took showers. I wouldn't go back inside. I literally stayed outside, went fishing, went down and got crabs again, lobsters again. It was amazing. Val, always support you. Oh, that's a fun one. Val, thank you so much for that. That was cool. Brandy with the dancing. Faith Cook with a happy Friday. But I love it, so I can't wait. Also, we're going to have Hawaii vlogs. Who's ready for Hawaii vlogs? I am a sun lover. You saw a bunch of whales last time in Hawaii? I've always wanted to see a whale in person. I think that'd be so lit. That'd be so lit. That'd be amazing. Hawaii is a bunch of wild roosters. No way. If we were down to come to Jamaica, that would be so much fun. Guys, you guys got any questions? Any questions you want to ask? I'd love to answer some. Cooper. And Anna, oh my gosh. Kathy with a dragon. What the, where did that come from? Yo, where the heck did that come from? Shut up. Sylvia, Anna, Kathy, Brandy. Oh my gosh. Guys, make sure to follow Sylvia. She's our eyes in the sky. Her and Anna usually come in tag team. You don't know when, you don't know how, you don't know when it's going to happen, but they do. And it's the craziest thing ever. That's crazy. Thank you guys so much. Kathy Runes, Brandy, you guys too, pulling up. You guys are amazing. Guys, make sure to put their emotes in the chat. Wow. That blew my mind. Oh my gosh. All right. That's so crazy. Holy smokes. All right, let's go talk to Noah. Wow. Sylvia, Anna, I hope you guys are doing good tonight. Bro, what in the heck?
Dude, that was vicious. You got us real good, man. We weren't ready.
I wasn't ready.
Bro, you want to run it back?
Sure. Why not? That was insane. Wow.
All right, we go. Best of luck, bro.
You too, man. You too. What the crap? That was crazy. I was not ready for that at all. That lion and dragon came out of nowhere. I know. That was so quick. I was not expecting that at all. Man, you guys are crazy. Holy smokes. Y'all are amazing. Oh my gosh. Whew. What do I like to do on my own time? I love to work with my hands. I love to create things. I love to play music. I haven't had a ton of time that's been like just me, but I definitely want to do it soon. Sylvia and I hope you guys are doing good. That was amazing. That was crazy. Noah was so shocked. I was mind blown. Dang, Autumn, you have a lot of good questions. I love your questions. But yeah, I love doing that stuff on my free time. Love doing that stuff on my free time. What my favorite Bible verse? Bible verse? Did you hear that? I just had a spoonerism. Bible verse. My favorite Bible verse is Psalms 108:1. And that is, I can't quote it verbatim. So I want to make sure not to say it wrong. It is, "My heart is confident in you, O God. No wonder I can sing your praises with all my heart." That's cool. "Wake up, harp and lyre. I will awaken the dawn with my song. I will thank you, Lord, among all the people. I will sing your praises among the nations. For your unfailing love is higher than the heavens. Your faithfulness reaches the clouds. Be exalted, O God, above the highest heavens. May your glory shine over all the earth." That's such a good verse. That is such a good verse. Honestly, it's like, I accidentally picked that. You know when you accidentally pick something from like a long time ago? Or this was my main one. This was my main one where I literally opened up. Oh, Anna had to leave. Anna, love you so much. That was hilarious. You guys are awesome. I appreciate you guys. Have fun. They are an unbeatable duo for sure. Unbeatable duo for sure. But this verse, I Boogies with the oh with a Happy Friday. This verse, I was like, God, I need to know what you got to say to me. And so I opened up the Bible and I put my finger down and I opened it up on that. My favorite one. Yo, Sylvia with a phoenix. Oh my gosh, Sylvia. Holy smokes. Holy smokes. Thank you so much, Sylvia, for real. What is my biggest fear for the future? I don't have any. I don't have any fears of the future. God says not to. I've given that up. All I have is I'm going to do the best that I can while I'm here. That's it. Churg over with a galaxy. Thank you. You're amazing. Favorite book in the Bible? My favorite book in the Bible is Acts, actually. I love the book of Acts, for real. Most impactful moment of 2022? How do you keep faith in the last hard season? Your faith is determined by how much you know God's heart, how much you trust him, how much all of that stuff happens. If you trust him and you really know his heart and you really know his personality, faith comes by hearing the word of God and installing that into you. So the more you know about that, the more faith you have, the more hope you have in him, and the more that you won't be fearful, you won't be insecure about it, you won't be anything. It'll just keep going. Sylvia, thank you so much. You're amazing. I can't even believe that. Churgoer, Lemon. Wow. All right, let's go talk to Noah.
I'll be dang. It's going to a best 2 out of 3.
Dude, you crazy. Your family is awesome.
You ready to do this? Let's finish it up. You're our last night.
Let's go.
Do it. Dang, bro. Sarah needs an emote. Am I hearing this right?
See, bro. Sylvia, love you so much. Have a great night. What is my favorite thing to do? My favorite thing to do is nothing. I don't like doing nothing. That's my favorite thing. No, I like doing nothing. My favorite thing, I think we do so much. It's interesting. It's like nothing, but what is nothing is the question. My nothing could be different than somebody else's nothing. I don't want to just sit here and do nothing. I want to do nothing while doing something, if that makes sense. Yeah, so Silence was the first song that we all co-wrote. Malik, Tiffany, me, Noah, a whole team of people was our first worship song. Watch TV? Yes. 100. Good night, Jackie's World. 3 minutes and 45. How am I doing with no TV? I actually am doing pretty good. Oh, bye. Check your PO box next week. Got the credit back. Bye. Oh, check your PO box next week. Got the credit back. Oh, Sylvia, you said you sent a DM. I totally forgot to check that. I'm going to check it right now, actually. I usually have a phone. That is like, oh, you did? Really? For the mirror? No way. No way. Yo, Yenny with a dynamic. Goofy. Let's go, Goofy. But I've been doing all right with, I've been doing pretty good with no TV. It's been interesting. I still have withdrawals. Like, I'll be like, all right, dang. Churgoer with the arcade. Come on, Churgoer. I still get withdrawals though. So I'll be sitting there. I'll be like, oh, I really want to watch this. And all of a sudden I just can't. I'm like, oh man, it's the worst. I didn't know about it, and with everything that went on with my family, it's the time. Do you know Jacob Peterson? Yes, I do. Jacob's great. Hey Kaylee, thank you so much for watching my TikToks. You are a real one. Any birthday plans for Allie? I'm currently planning that out. I realize we're going to be in Hawaii for it, so it's going to be super special. I just got to figure out something really, really special. Guys, private luau? Is that a thing? Does anybody have any suggestions for a birthday? Goofy, thank you so much. Churgoer, yes. Yenny, let's go. Kathy, come on. You guys are awesome. A luau would be a blast. That would be fun. You guys are crazy. Guys, we did that. Sunset dinner cruise. That sounds fun. Waterfall, scenic concerts, we'll be there. Interesting. All right. Let's go talk to Noah. Bro, killing it tonight, man.
Dude, crazy night, man. Crazy night. It always is. This fam was like, they never cease to amaze me. They're freaking crazy.
Dude, they're awesome. I love it, bro.
Bro, I'll run it with you soon, all right? We'll talk.
Dude, appreciate you, man. I'll see you later.
Talk to you later. Peace.
Bye-bye. Did a sunset cruise. Did a sunset dinner cruise there and loved it. Sunset cruise in Hawaii. All right. Let's see. Interesting. The Alaikai dinner cruise. Something involving food. I agree. Oh, the dinner cruise is when you saw the whale. Gotta know what island. I think I want to say Honolulu. It's nothing. I think we are super basic. Like, it's actually on Honolulu. Honolulu. What the? Oh, there we go. That's Maui, I think. Okay. Well.
We thought you quit TikTok.
You've not been paying attention to all the videos I've been posting.
Yeah, it doesn't show up in my For You page. That means you fall off, huh?
You don't know how the algorithm works at all, do you?
I don't.
I can see that. It's been a long time.
Yes.
Where you been? I haven't seen you at number one for a second.
You haven't seen me in number one in a second.
No, I check every night. I'm like, where's Ollie? He's maybe top 20. Where you be?
What ranking are you checking?
All of them.
All of them. Yeah, we got top one about a couple days ago, so I don't know.
I don't know. I check every night. I just don't see.
Yeah, I haven't seen top 99 at all.
You say what?
I haven't seen top 99 at all.
Oh, it's because then I just got back into live stream. There's reason for mine.
And we have been in top 5 since the year started. So those are the reasons for me. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Okay, that's why I ask you if you watch another ranking.
No, I mean, unless you change your profile picture, because I see J-Hop, Dawson, most of them.
Yeah, and you skip Ali, then you go to Pank, to J-Hop, and then you go to...
No. I look for you. I do. I'm like, dang, where he at?
He's joking, right? I don't know. Maybe you need to go to the eye doctor or something.
Probably. Yeah.
Everybody, double tap and shed a live, y'all. Double tap and shed a live. We're gonna battle Austin.
God.
We haven't battled this guy in a long time.
How long has it been? It's been a long, long time.
I don't know, bro.
It's been before.
Last time I battled you was probably.
It was way before Christmas and all that.
LC, welcome. It was the time that you and Noah were in the same account on a battle show.
Whoa! Yo, that was a long time ago. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you guys just disappeared.
That was crazy.
Best out of three?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You better be ready, bro, because I'm just telling you. I don't think it was weekly. I think it was daily when we battled. Yeah, it was daily.
I think it was when it just had switched over. It was like maybe a couple weeks into it just switching over into daily. Yeah.
Probably. Guys, double tap and shed a live. The battle hasn't started yet. Everybody shed a live to 10, 20, 30 people. We'll start in about 30 seconds probably. Do you have toothpaste?
Why? You need to brush your teeth?
No.
I mean, why else would you need toothpaste? Ladies and gentlemen, tap the screen.
Whoever loses gotta put toothpaste on his face.
Huh?
Whoever loses gotta put toothpaste on his face, just like a cream.
Nah, I'm okay.
You're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have some fun.
I will make it fun for you.
Thank you.
Just because you didn't accept the challenge.
Hollywood said, no, that damages your skin.
Okay.
The dryness. I love it. All right, bro.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Go ahead.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Amber, it has been a very long time since we have battled Ali. A very, very long time. His family throws up almost every single time. They're crazy. They are crazy when they throw it up. They do. They throw up a lot. I don't know what we're going to do. It would be very crazy. It would be very cool if we pulled a win. A best 2 out of 3 from Ali tonight, a.k.a. Salty. Everybody type some pie in the chat. Let's serve some up tonight. You guys ready? It's been a long time since we've done this. Speed challenge. If we don't get this speed challenge, there's a good chance we're going to take a good L tonight. 18. Let's do this thing. 3,400. We need everybody's help. Stronger together, y'all. Stronger together. Yeah, that was super quick. Here we go. Almost there. Kathy's the first out the gate. 40 seconds left. Let's see if we can snag it. Faith Cook helping out. Come on, y'all. Let's go. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 28 seconds, y'all. Kathy, we got to get this speed challenge, guys. There we go. Almost there. Almost there. Send it. When this 30 seconds goes down, Brown Sugar took it out with a galaxy. Send it, guys. 50 seconds. Run it up. Run it up. Run it up. Just let nothing else go. Let nothing else go. 40 seconds. 40 seconds. 38 seconds left. And that is why we did not do the toothpaste. Because his family decided to do that. 30 seconds left. We would need something insane. Heidi with a chase in the Mavericks. It would be crazy. Flum. Amber. Oh, we do. 19 seconds left. 19 seconds left. Flum, let's go. 9 seconds. Cooler. Mon. Goofy. No, I knew he would do that. I knew he was going to do that. Valerie. 20. Sure-goer. Guys, we are 16,000 from top 99. 16,000 from top 99. Stu, yeah, I know. That's the reason I didn't say the toothpaste thing. That's the reason about that. Jen, Faith Cook. Guys, this is the best 2 out of 3. We know what his fam does now. He doesn't even have a win streak. I know. It's because we poked the bear. It's been a long time. It really has been. It's TMC because he's little. 1 minute and 34. Faith, don't say that. No. No, he really is. I don't even think be the light, always. Maria Life, 1 minute and 15 seconds left. Let's go. the two of you play basketball, oh, I for sure could take him in defense. And that does not – I can stand up against most people for defense. My shot's not the greatest, but I'm working on it. But for sure, defense, I'm good. Maria, take what personally? You're watching your time for devotions in bed. Supernaturally nutty. I did my devotions beforehand, actually. Definitely beforehand. That way I can get some work done afterwards and I'm not super tired for devotions. Haha. Be the light. Oh, let's see. Wait, what did you guys say? Find anything in there. Look at you, Fu. Am I staying on late tonight? Probably not crazy late, but definitely late enough to have some fun. You guys, that was amazing. Brown, oh my gosh, Brown Sugar. I didn't realize. I didn't see your name pop up that much. Brown Sugar took the heat. My goodness, Flum, Kathy as well, Churgoer, Abby, Goofy, Faith. That is a great lineup right there. Kathy, Vince, Loveman, you guys are amazing. Holy smokes. That's awesome. All right. Guys, we're only 12,000. Let's go. 12,099. Come on. Let's get it. All right. Let's go talk to Ollie.
After you follow the people in the top, say done, yo. After you follow people in the top and LC, say done. LC, thank you. About it, bro.
Dude, that's awesome, bro. Craziness.
Yep. That was crazy.
Too crazy, bro. Too crazy.
Okay, 1 second. Guys, follow the people in the top, yo. Follow the people in the top. 1 second, bro. Follow the people in the top, yo. Follow the people in the top.
What were you guys at in the ranking?
When?
Before we battled.
Oh, we just started. I just opened live, bro.
Oh.
We're still not ranked.
Got you. Wait, you should be. How can you not?
Yeah, like we are 10K away from 99 or something.
Oh, okay, got you. All right, bro. Then I'll see you in a sec. Bye bye. Hidden like a real sun, burning through my darkest nights. All right, guys, let's go. How's my back today? Still hurts a little bit. It's okay, though. You're at Leviticus? Good luck. Leviticus is a tough one. Guys, we are 12,000 from top 99.
So I got into her live and she's like, oh, Osley Tipline's here. She's my girl. She's like, oh, I just absolutely love her lives. Does her typical thing. And then she's just like, I just absolutely love her videos. And she's like, I was watching one the other day. And she's like, oh, actually, that was your live. And she's like, oh, you're probably not supposed to know that. And I said, why didn't you say hi when you were in there? And she's like, well, because I was on my ghost account or my backup account, my private account that no one knows about. And I didn't want you guys to think I was snooping, is what she said. So.
All right, guys. Speed challenge. The speed challenge, 3,050. If we can get it, one of the craziest battles. A second. Come on. Come on, fam. Come on. Things worth double. Kathy. 36 seconds. Turgoer. Come on, Val. Kathy with a gaming chair. We just hit the oh, shoot. And it was a lion. Oh, my gosh. Holy smokes. 7 seconds. Oh, my gosh. Goofy with a meteor. I thought Anna was gone. Anna. Whoa. Anna with a lion. Let's go, Anna. Holy smokes. Guys, make sure to type in the chat. Snipe Queen. Let's go. You guys are crazy. I think she already left again. Oh my gosh. She's awesome. 51 seconds left. For sure. Come on, family. Come on. That's crazy. My goodness. 3 minute or 339 seconds. Top 69, top 70. Let's go, fam. You guys, that was crazy. I can't believe Anna. Oh! Holy crap! Yo! Whoa, Sylvia with a universe. What in the world? Damn. Holy smokes. Oh my, Anna, I thought y'all were gone. Holy smokes. Y'all are legends. Oh my gosh. We're top 70? Top 55? Holy crap. That's crazy. All right, let's go talk to Ollie. That was amazing.
What a freaking game.
Dude, that was crazy, man. Your fam is pulling up tonight. That's awesome, bro.
Yeah, bro. It's crazy every night.
So crazy, man. Insane. All right, bro. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for requesting.
I appreciate it, bro. See you later, okay?
You too, man. Love the fam.
All right, bro.
Greatest surprise ever. That's so wild. All right, y'all. Guys, that was the best surprise I could possibly get. You guys are amazing. Y'all, make sure to tap the screen to share live and just share the love. Get an X-ray of your back and sit properly. I definitely don't sit properly. I definitely should. But you guys are amazing. Leaving again. Bye. Y'all, that was awesome. I love it so much. I'm going to head off. I got some stuff to do. I have some stuff to do tonight. I'm going to be posting a lot more content tomorrow. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't. We got a new vlog coming out at 9 a.m. You guys are going to love it. This is probably going to be one of my favorite vlogs so far. It's so good. So, so good. But family, y'all killing it. Y'all are freaking killing it. You guys in my heart, you already know that. Y'all from wherever you are or wherever you're watching, have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon, and good night. Jesus loves you so very much, and I do too. I love you, A-Team. I love it when a fam comes together because we are stronger together. Way to go, fam. Love you guys. Have a good night.